Dear President Blatter, colleagues of the Executive Committee, let me speak from my heart in English.
Usually, Russian people only learn English in schools in which the curriculum is very poor.
They are English. They are English. They are not Russian. They are English. Where do they live, children?
At the same time, most Russian people believe their English language skills are good enough, so it just doesn't make sense to improve them. In one promotional campaign of the Talisman Language Center, we decided to find out if people were even able to order a cup of coffee without English language skills. What if they suddenly found themselves in a London cafe? We turned a popular cafe in downtown Yekaterinburg into a real English coffee house. We changed the interior and the menu. The cafe's visitors were replaced by native English speakers, and the waiters were replaced by English teachers. How do people overcome a language barrier to order a cup of coffee?
Good morning. Would you like a table? Good morning, sir. Would you like a table over here? Two, I assess. Cappuccino. Okay, anything to eat?
Is it the first time you came here to this cafe?
No.
No? Okay, how many times have you been there?
What do you usually have for breakfast? Only cappuccino. Okay.
English?
English? Yes, English. Yes, it will be perfect because I speak English only.
Everyone who took part in the event was invited to a free English class at the Talisman Language Center and got a discount on the tuition. For the 3 days of the promotional campaign, 286 visitors attempted to order a cup of coffee, 75 of them agreed to participate in a free English class, and 47 of them signed contracts totaling more than $30,000 in school tuition.